This coronavirus news, Manitowoc is the latest community where parents are sharing their frustrations with virtual learning virtually.
The question is, did their virtual plea work? Local 5's Danielle Zichalski brings us the latest from Manitowoc.
Virtual learning is awful. I have to sit with him the whole time or he won't even sit there for any of it.
Kristen Kappelman is just one of the frustrated Manitowoc parents who wants their kids to return to in-person classes. She says her son has special needs and is missing out on the important services he needs.
Occupational therapy, physical therapy, and speech, plus a special needs teacher. So he's missing just the one-on-one for them to actually guide his hand to do something a certain way. And I don't know myself if I'm helping or hindering him by helping him at home.
Other parents are concerned that their kids are missing out on the social aspects as well as the hands-on learning elements.
They no longer have those friendships to be able to go and talk with every single day. And
as previously reported here on Local 5, Manitowoc School Board President Dave Nichols has expressed support for sending kids back to school.
I'll make the motion that we approve phase one.
In Manitowoc, Danielle Zolkowski, Local 5 News.
Last night, the school board agreed to evaluate the next phases of the gating criteria a little later.